with a TKR team.
Good option, I think, with the ball. Immediately, that shows a bit more intent. Short ball, first up. Great shot there, just a bit short. They wanted to pitch it short, but Lendl Simmons, he's had a help me ball, and that's four runs. Wow, that's absolutely flown. Derval Green, he's warm now, and that has gone through. The big shot, he finally got hold of one. It's about his 10th attempt. But that is the first hero maximum, and Sunil Naren, he connects. Oh, that is a lovely shot. That is Lendl Simmons at his best. Moves across. Could be out. That's a no ball again. Lendl Simmons is furious, but he doesn't realize that he'll have another turn. Swing, he gets some bat on it, and even Chris Gayle, the man mountain, he couldn't get a hand on it. That goes for four. The big shot, he's given himself room, and that's four runs again. He gets it short, possibly a little bit too short. Oh, that is unlucky, really unlucky. He's done everything right. O'Shane Thomas, Lendl Simmons riding his luck. It's an inside edge, and he elects another boundary.
Yeah!
Well bowled!
So often you hear people talk about not bowling spin to Sunil Naren in the power play. It's a figment of their imagination. I've seen it work time and again against him. This 20-year-old has done wonders in his first over. Naren goes for 20, 55 for one.
Vastly experienced Colin Munro comes to the crease and straight away hits him a full cut shot for four. Remarkable where he's standing out there. Have a look for a stance.
Oh, that is brilliant. Listen, that is something we haven't seen a lot of from Colin Munro in the last two seasons. A hero maximum. This is the Munro of old.
So here Khan, time to wake up. He's got away with a wonderful wicket with a wrong and early. And all of a sudden he's up against the class of Munro. Look out, Carib girls in the stand. Another hero maximum. The Sunshine Snacks nuts, power shot of the day, the disdain shown by Simmons.
He is trying to take him wide of Ostad and dropped by Gerald Taylor.
I've got to tell you, Bish, I feel for him here because this ball, I think, was humming towards him in the deep. And this is a chance, surely.
He made good ground. You can see what Lewis is doing. He's bowling full and wide above stump. That is not a difficult chance. I'm sorry.
Colin Munro, on the other hand, he's just hit a thumping shot straight for four. It's a fantastic cricket shot from Colin Munro. He moves to 26, and that's the 50 partnership.
50 for Lendl Simmons. Back-to-back half centuries in this 2019 Hero CPL.
Colin Munro, welcome to the game because he's just deposited that as big as you'll see over Cal Corner. That's a hero maximum. Powerful shot from Lendl Simmons. That's flat, that's hard, and that's another hero maximum.
A very powerful and dominant batting lineup.
that is another shot they don't need, because that has gone for a huge six, one of his favourite areas. Oh, there it is. There it is. He's done that before, and he does it again, and that's his 50. Colin Munro, he goes to 51.
Brilliant knock.
Gone again.
Brilliant.
Yeah, it's truly quite exceptional batting. Oh, no. He's dropped that too short. And Lindell Simmons, a man of his class, isn't going to miss out.
It's how we play.
And that really is power, class, and over the offside for another four. That's a better line, but the length has been created by Lindell Simmons for another hero maximum. This Knight Riders team, they're on course for a big 200.
Hope someone hasn't been hitting the crowd there as well. It's not great. It's not great. Things have gone awry for O'Shane Thomas and for the Tallawahs for a little while now. It's a no ball. It's gone from bad to worse. You can't tell by Chris Gayle's body language a lot of the time how he feels about things, but this has really gone awry.
It's gone high. It's gone very high. Don't think it's gone all the way. He's under it. And he takes the catch, but it's a free hit. And they're going again. They're running two. They're running three. It's out. Yes, let's run out.
It looks as though ball onto stump, and then the hands follow through.
Yes, as we thought, it's out. A little bit of luck goes Jamaica's way.
Sample of his power. Top edge, top edge. Safely away.
Just getting it very high on the bat. Well bowled slow ball as well. Did that carry the distance? And yes, it did. Hero maximum.
Down the ground, down the ground. And for another six. Back-to-back sixes. That has gone high, and that has gone the distance as well by some way.
Just failing in their execution, over pitching.
Unfortunate, unfortunate for Taylor, but the runs continue leaking even off the outside edge. No ball, another no ball disappears into the crowd, and this is where Pollard's at his best, a free hit coming up. It's another no ball. This is unacceptable, really. I don't know if Zaire's heard it or seen the call, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway. But Gerald Taylor, for all his experience, it's kind of in unforgivable territory. That might go for six. It does go for six. Oh, no. No. Pulled it back inside.
This is some incredible athleticism from Ramal Lewis. Brilliant bit of work.
In the gap and four. My goodness. 236 for two.
Not just bowl it into the middle of the bat.
Four more. Four more. sees the middle of the flashing blade of Colin Munro and now Kieron Pollard as well.
Down the ground for another one.
Another hero maximum for Colin Munro.
This goes for another sixes, raining sixes. He can do no wrong. It's a hero maximum.
257 for two. That's a good shot. That's hitting through or over the offside. And the 94 to Colin Munro now. Three legal deliveries left.
Yeah, that's the side we're talking about. Just opens his front leg a bit, gets his hand through it. Definitely become more accomplished in that area. We know how strong he is when you bowl at his legs or when you bowl short.
And a very good last delivery from Derval Green. But what an innings we've seen from Munro.
I think it's just sliding down. And that's the first one. That releases the shackles for the big man. Oh, and he's gone again. He's got more of this one.
Well, this is a good pitch to bat on.
He's gone again. This is even bigger. It's another maximum. The Tallawahs are coming.
Well, this is probably the most convincing of the shots he's played so far this over.
And that really is probably one of the better shots tonight.
Well, that's a great shot. To make a very clear decision. He's going to go for an attacking stroke. He really does flash the blade at it.
And there he goes. It's two shorts and it's four. He gets lucky. It's not a bad delivery. It's an inside edge and Phillips gets four. Oh, and he's gone again. It doesn't matter where you pop to this man because he's in great form. Through the offside this time, another four. Oh, he's put him down. It's Hasnain at short third man. Sorry, fine leg. This has gone high. Oh no! It's another drop catch. And they keep on coming.
This catching effort is contagious. Ball up in the air for an awfully long time. Didn't have to make too much ground.
Fantastic shot. It's such a good service that I'm sure right now the Tallawahs are probably somewhere on par with what TKR did in the first power play. Chris Gayle goes down the ground again. The Tallawahs captain striking here. Showing his force, showing his muscle down the ground, even against Sunil Narine, who most people would treat with a great degree of respect.
Oh!
In the air, and another six. Glenn Phillips is enjoying himself. Love the way he picks the ball up on length.
Just so valuable to his franchise, Glenn Phillips. He can do anything. He's brilliant behind the wicket, and he's wonderful with the bat in his hand.
Shot. Oh, one.
wonderful shot. Even the fast-moving Lendl Simmons can't stop it. Seven overs completed, 84 without loss.
Oh, dismissed by Chris Gayle to the boundary. Smashing shot.
It's middle stump, and it's on that good length. And finally, they get one to hit the stumps to get through. The greatness of Chris Gayle, who goes now for 39, 88 for one. And he's off straight away. You couldn't ask for better here. Not a great delivery.
Fish, you thought he might take a few balls to warm himself in.
If that.
But as you said, he's got no time. Right away, a hero maximum.
Yeah, and right in his slot as well. Up in the air.
Oh, really easy, basic catch. Up in the air for Chadwick Walton. He'll be very disappointed with that.
I want to see the line of this as well. Because there were runs for the taking, because there's a man, I think, up in the circle at short fine leg, but the line was straight. That's what I like about it. You have to be bowling over that middle stump line. Excellent from Mohammed Hasnain. Second wicket, and Chadwick Walton goes cheaply for six. It's now 96 for two.
He's unleashed it, though. That's a hero maximum.
And he's hurt himself as well. We saw this with Rothman Powell when he was bowling, I think, his final over. He seemed to be struggling. We couldn't tell whether it was something in the abdomen or abdominal region.
Oh, no.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely holding the lower abdominal.
These are not the scenes we want to see. Last night, Dre Russ on the floor, and tonight, Rothman Powell, after a smashing six, immediately reacted. And it seems to be a very acute pain, Bish.
It's not a good sign for Tallawahs. They lost Russell last night. Now they're losing Powell. We don't know for how long. And 50. A well played 50.
So deserving, Glenn Phillips. He's been massive for his team in 2018 and continues this season.
Well, lovely clean strike. And another great shot. Phillips is on fire. This is up, and it might be straight down his throat. Colin Munro, he makes no mistake. And Kieran Pollard, the captain, he gets the break. And an El Dorado celebration at that. That's when we're celebrating the exploits of Phillips. Great slow ball. Kieran Pollard has tried to muscle it over the deep. Colin Munro taking the simplest of chances. Terrific, challenging innings comes to a close. Phillips has gone for 62. It's 1-2-6 for three. He goes big though. That one has gone with some pace off the bat. George Worker, he's got to get his team back into it. Kieran Pollard's not happy. The Tallawahs are 135 for three. Cracking shot. It's a quite brilliant catch. It is a very, very good catch. It was going like a tracer bullet. And Ali Khan is taking a stunner.
Worker found himself unlucky. I think off the bat he thought he had enough of it. He hit it very well. That's the longest side of the ground. Perilously close, but he's done well. Work of the fourth wicket to fall. It's 1-3-6 for four. got himself some work. Clean strike from Glenn. And that's a hero maximum. Has he got an up on it? Oh, another drop.
Dirk, I'll tell you what we're doing. You're taking me out there straight after this game, and you're going to hit me some high catches. I've got to see it for myself.
That's gone high. Pollard is circling underneath it. Even he can't hold on to it.
Ball in.
And that's the end of that. Narine, too crafty.
Green playing his role well. He had to go down swinging. Narine, such a cagey customer. Tale of woe continues for the Tallawahs. It's 6-3 for 5.
Oh, Lewis tees off straight away. Boy, I feel sorry for some bowlers here tonight. Even bigger. There is some ball striking here tonight that is quite impressive. No respect shown to Sunil Narine. Again. Again. Still 89 required from 25. Again. I mean, how do we describe any more of this? What a shot! Goodness gracious! Seeing something here tonight that we haven't seen before from this kid. Oh. That sounded so good. That sounded so magnificent once again. Ramal Lewis. Oh. Oh. Caribbean Airlines bring it back up to the second tier.
Oops. A calm end to the innings, but it's been an excellent effort by him. Colin Munro leading the charge with Lendell Simmons and finished off by Kyron Pollard with the bat. And a win by 41 runs here at Sabina Park.